आउज़ बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम योर सोशल स्टडीज़ टीचर फ्रॉम दार एरकम स्कूल मदीनातुल हुजाज गोलरा मोड़ कैंपस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आर लेसन नंबर 2 विच इज़ डेन्यूडेशन। व्हाट इज़ डेन्यूडेशन? ऑल ऑफ यू नो दैट आर अर्थ इज़ कॉन्स्टेंटली इन अ चेंजिंग पोजिशंस थ्रू सम नेचुरल प्रोसेसेस विच इज़ डन इन साइड द अर्थ एज वेल एज आउटसाइड द अर्थ। There are mainly two processes. One is called endogenous and the other one is called the exogenous. What is endogenous? Endogenous is a process that is happened on the under surface of the earth. It is a process that is happened inside the earth. And exogenous is the process which is happen outside the earth. These are two processes of denudation. From where the denudation start? Now let's start a reading. Endogenous is a process that is take place under the earth surface. And exogenous is a process that is take place on the earth surface. Now, what is denudation? Denudation is a process of exogenous and the endogenous processes. And these involves the breakdown of the rocks into a smaller parts. Denudation is a mixture of two processes which break down the rocks into a smaller fragments. Now, what are the processes of the denudation? There are three processes of the denudation. One is weathering, mass wasting, and erosion. What is weathering? Weathering is a process that is breaking down of rocks into a smaller components inside the earth. What is weathering? The breakdown of rocks into smaller fragment is called weathering. Different elements of weather such as temperature, precipitation, humidity and air pressure involves in weathering process. What is weathering? Weathering is a process of break down the rocks into a smaller fragments through the weather elements, which includes temperature, precipitation and humidity. Now let's talk about the types of the weathering. There are three types of the weathering. First one is called physical weathering, chemical weathering and biological weathering. There are main three types of weathering. What is physical weathering? Physical weathering involves the physical or mechanical breakdown of rocks without a change in its chemical composition. Physical weathering means when we break down the rocks through physical force or the mechanical force without using any chemical. This is called the physical weathering. In physical weathering, there are three subtypes. That is called the frost weathering, thermal pressure and pressure release. What is frost weathering? This is take place when the freeze water causes to break down the rocks. When water freezes in the cracks of the rocks, then those cracks are break down because of frozen water. This is called the frost weathering. Next one is thermal pressure. Thermal pressure is happened due to the high temperature and contrast of low temperature. When there is the high temperature inside the earth and low temperature on upper surface of the earth, this is called the thermal pressure. The contrast of high and low temperature causes to break down the rocks are known as thermal pressure. Next one is pressure release. When the earth releases the pressure from inside the earth and it causes to break down the rocks into a smaller parts. Next one is chemical weathering. What is chemical weathering? The other type of the denudation is chemical weathering. Chemical weathering means the breaking down of the rocks and change their properties through using of chemicals. When we use different kinds of chemicals for breaking down the rocks is known as chemical weathering. Chemical weathering has three types. One is oxidation, solution and hydration. What is oxidation? Oxidation is the reaction between rock element and oxygen. When the rock and the oxygen elements get reactions to each other, then it break down the rocks. Second one is solution. Solution is the reaction between acids and minerals. When we use different kind of acids on our minerals, rock is our mineral. So when we use acid on the rock, it turns into a breaking down the rocks into a smaller parts through the chemical solution. Next one is hydration. Hydration is the reaction between rock mineral and water. When rock minerals has reaction with water, when we use a lot of water for breaking down the rocks, it is called the process of hydration. The best example of hydration is our marble factories, where we break down the large rocks through the water. Through water, we break down into a smaller pieces. And the last one is the biological weathering. What is biological weathering? Biological weathering involves the role of living organisms such as plants and animals. This weathering is happened because of the plants and animals. Biological weathering has two types, plant growth and animal plant decay. What is plant growth? When the roots of the plant exert pressure on the rocks, when the roots of the plants get inside the rocks, this is causing the breaking down of that rock. Next one is animal and plant decay. When animal and plant die, their bodies rot or decay over time. That decay causes the breaking down of the rocks into a smaller parts. Thank you so much. Your homework is you have to learn the types of weathering and write down it on your notebooks. Thank you so much.